In this video, I'm going to do the same experiments as before, but now I have used 440 nanofarad capacitors, two of them in series, so I end up with 220 nanofarad approximately at 10 kilovolts, and this gives me more time to do measurements, but the results are the same for the field. So in this experiment, I'm going to keep the voltmeter constantly connected so that we can see what happens to the voltage on the capacitor itself. So the voltage divider that you see over here is just in parallel to the capacitors. This is my positive side and that is the negative side. So in the back, so the black is the negative side and red is the positive. Over there we see again the field measurement. So I'm going to charge up my capacitor. Discharge the transformer. So contacting the positive, the green LED goes on. The negative, the red LED goes on of the field. So again, we see the change of the polarity of the field. And as you can see, again, I can do it. Of course, we have more capacity now, so I can do it a few more times. But if we look at the voltage drop, then we see that there is not much difference when the LED lights up or not. We don't see a sudden down rise. So maybe I think it's better that I have a scope and that we can watch a graph to see what the voltage does when we light up that LED. Because at the moment I don't have the feeling that it makes a difference. And something I just noticed, that the voltage goes a little bit higher. So now it's lower. 6. So we see when I switch over that the voltage on the capacitor rises a little bit. Now it's not that. 26. I think it's best that you are going to look in a graph to see what happens to the voltage. But I have the impression that it sometimes go higher. Now that we know that, I will do an extra experiment. As you can see, we go back above 10 kilovolt. So we also go a little bit higher in the voltage across the capacitor when we made that change. So we are feeding something to the capacitor back also when we do this. Okay, so I'm going to make a setup with a scope and hope that we can see what happens in that case. Hope to see you in the next video.